With the win, Arsenal entered the top four of the league table while things got worse for Newcastle. Germany midfielder Ozil unleashed an unstoppable shot past visiting goalkeeper Rob Elliott in the 23rd minute as Arsenal celebrated their 10th successive top-flight win over Newcastle, who have now taken 1 point from their last 9 league games. The dominant home side missed several chances in either half while the visitors came close against the run of play in the 56th minute, when Arsenal keeper Petr Cech parried a fierce low shot by Spanish striker Joselu. Talented left-back Ainsley Maitland-Niles produced another fine performance for Arsenal and nearly scored after a darting solo run, with Alexis Sanchez and Jack Wilshere also coming close as the Gunners kept their rivals on the back foot. Huddersfield Town notch up first away win at Watford. Elias Kachunga got a controversial early goal and Aaron Mooy scored twice as Huddersfield Town beat Watford 4-1 in the Premier League on Saturday to record their first away win since the opening day of the season. Kachunga, who was carried off on a stretcher with a knee injury minutes after his goal, appeared to be offside when he prodded home from close range following a Huddersfield corner in the 6th minute, but the flag stayed down despite Watford's protests. Australian Mooy added a second goal midway through the first half before Watford captain Troy Deeney all but ended his team's hopes of a comeback when he was shown a straight red card for a challenge from behind on Colin Quayner. Laurent De Poitier put the visitors 3-0 up with a well-taken goal soon after the interval before Huddersfield lost their skipper Jonathan Hogg to a second yellow card that briefly evened up the contest. Abdoulaye Doucouré pulled one back for Watford with a sweetly struck half-volley through a crowd of bodies as the home team cranked up the pressure, but the midfielder gave away a penalty in the dying minutes and Mooy converted for his second goal. Glenn Murray misses penalty, Brighton draw with Burnley. Brighton and Hove Albion striker Glenn Murray missed a first-half penalty as his side drew 0-0 at home to Burnley on Saturday to extend their run of Premier League games without a victory to 7. The Seagulls, who have not won in the league since beating Swansea City 1-0 away on November 4 and who have only scored one goal in their last 6 games, began slowly but went on to dominate the first half. Anthony Knockett hit the post midway through the first half, and striker Murray should have given the home side the lead when he was awarded a penalty after tangling with James Tarkowski, but he smashed the spot kick away. Burnley improved considerably in the second half, forcing Brighton keeper Matthew Ryan to make a number of smart saves. But despite a late assault from the home side, neither team could break the deadlock and the game finished scoreless. Courtesy, Reuters.